Hi there, and thanks for joining us here on the web. Investigators in Franklin are looking into what caused a 14-year-old's death. Officials say the Franklin Middle School student was found dead inside a home right across the street from a fire station. Grief counselors will be on hand at the school today. Today, we may learn the identity of a person found dead in a burned-out car in Kingston. The body and car were found along a dirt road in the woods on Monday. Right now, authorities are calling this case an untimely death. Final autopsy results are expected to take some time as they look into the cause of death. Jury selection will likely wrap up today in the Stephen Spader murder trial. He's accused of killing Kimberly Cates last year. The jury is just one person short of the full 16. Police are stepping up patrols in Manchester after a high school teen was attacked on her way to the bus stop. Parents are cautioning students to walk in groups and to be on the lookout for anyone resembling this sketch released by police. Design work is scheduled to begin today on the new Memorial Bridge. A $20 million grant was put up for the project yesterday. New Hampshire's funding for the $100 million bridge rebuild is set, but Maine is still working to come up with its half. That's it for your morning webcast. We hope you can join us for more news today at noon. Take care and have a great morning.